This is the house. Mortgage is about 188,000.
Rob McGregor's interest-only mortgage has turned into a millstone round his neck. He can hardly afford the £900 a month payments, but that only covers the interest on his Reading home, so he'll still have the £188,000 to pay off when the mortgage finishes, and he might have to sell.
It's a pressure. It's definitely a pressure on you. I've kind of resigned myself to the fate, but it still preys on your mind and it still can be quite upsetting sometimes when you look at your finances and think, I've got this huge debt hanging over me all the time.
Interest-only mortgages have been sold to 2.6 million homeowners. Many are saving to pay them off, but 48% have no way of covering the full amount, with the average shortfall forecast to be £71,000.
The warning is, actually, you need to know that it is what it says on the tin. It's an interest-only mortgage. It means when it comes to the end, you have to repay the capital. And people need to understand that. And if you haven't got any savings in place or a system in place to repay the capital, you need to start working on how you're going to do that now.
Lenders are being told to warn their borrowers early about the interest-only problem, so they've got time to plan. The fact is, though, that for many of them, the only way they have of paying back the money will be to sell their homes. Simon Gompertz, BBC News.